God damn, well, let's do a tune called Rawhide, okay? Goddamn tape's rolling, let's go.
Let's move them out!
Helemaal naar boven geklommen met de paarden. He'll be 45 come Wednesday. Ja, die heeft het werk gedaan hoor. His gray hair is getting thin. But he's still hanging in there. Don't feel too bad for the shape he's in. He's seen yuppies in the White House, but he thinks they're gonna fail. 'Cause he just don't trust a president that never has inhaled. And he prays to God to stop his crime, but it seems to no avail. Well, he still loves country music, but he's been left out in the dark. 'Cause they don't play Merle and George no more. He don't know Billy Ray from Garth.
Nou, staat de jarige Job?
Ja.
Met zijn paard?
Ja, was ze?
Was ze? Was ze meisje? Ja.
Meisje.
Ja, de meiden staat hier. Deze hier, die donkere. Die
heb je al genomen.
Die heb je al genomen. Ja, die vind ik ook nog steeds mooi. Die was ook mooi. Even older than before. Wondering what to pay attention to. And what should he ignore? He's an old hippie still adjusting to the change. He's just trying to find some balance in a world gone totally insane. He still thinks back on the 60s, but not in the same way. 'Cause they built a wall to his war, then forgot the MIAs. And he's tried to be a nice man, but it's too much of a bore. 'Cause fax machines and cell phones ain't what he was put here for. And in a world selling sex and youth, he's the last old dinosaur. Yeah, he's an old hippie, even older than before. Wondering what to pay attention to and what should he ignore. He's an old hippie still adjusting to the change. He just trying to find some balance in a world gone totally insane. Well, he comes on home from work now to take some time up with the kids. Try to teach them right from wrong. Hope they don't learn it the way that he did. And his eyes are on the future, but it's looking pretty sad. And with every day that passes, he becomes more like his dad. He hopes that when this century turns around, things won't be so bad. He's an old hippie, even older than before. Wondering what to pay attention to and what should he ignore. He's an old hippie still adjusting to the change. He just trying to find some balance in a world gone totally insane. He just trying to find some balance in a world gone totally insane.